this is some of my Fluid Visions artwork. And right here is a piece that is acrylic formed and sandblast etched with various art forms of airbrushing and silkscreen. I have been playing around with this media for 2 or 3 years now on acrylics. It is blow molded and printed with silkscreen and airbrush effects. Over here we have another one, various one. This is also a silkscreened, and here we have a large aquarium type piece, double layered, airbrushed and silkscreened. In this piece, there's a variation of techniques with sandblasting for the outer image, and then a silkscreened outer image. Up here we have airbrush, silkscreen combination, along with the flex forming. Here we have an airbrushed technique and mobile silk screening. And the same with this image here. Down here, there's a cast acrylic form which gives an optical illusion as you walk back and forth beside the piece. And it's looking through a eye that's been sandblasted. Liked what you saw here, and if you would like to get some further information, I'm in my home studio is in Naples, Florida, and the phone number is 239-598-3944. Like to hear from you and get your feedback.